So many think you can roll. Shine like gold. Do things like letting go of angles and counting down the seconds to feed the soil. A cannibal when it comes to my goals. My little demons have grown to be humble. No, you can't watch me turn rubble into metal. No, I don't discard any mineral on the table. I found work finally to feed my family. And no donations, even if you're fam. Yeah, you know, do it by your damn self. It's something about being a man. I bring support from my own foundation. It's okay because hardly anyone likes my music or just told me they just couldn't believe it was me. I just want to make everyone happy like me because I see the light at the end of the tunnel in front of me. But set aside like God could lie. You never walked halfway. No one would ever listen to what I have to say. Just like when I was young, growing up in the streets. Yeah, judge me, had it out for me. Maybe jealousy of my last name. Sentencing a 9-year-old time after time again. Always, it's okay. All the staff and counselors knew I was the nicest native. Was always the one that made that change. Never left things out of place. I didn't do anything besides walk down the street heading to my family. Yeah, besides looking like a down and say with multiple buckles on me. Yeah, you know, taking out the sexy. Or maybe your kid will have a chance on the street. But they took out the one protecting and willing to fight in their place. Fools trying to pick on ones they called a nerd on a play. Or try to jump somebody. Yeah, not allowed in. Till I was 27, come back, act like everyone's a bandit. Be a good boy and just listen to your parents. While a kid was trying to convince everyone, I just wanted to be home. I had everything. I didn't rob nobody like a judge stealing my friends and family.